and limbs from trunks.
And lunches from the mouths of feeble men.
Let all those with little taste for blood make egress from this place.
And while those who read make egress from this place, let others with less learning go away.
Go away.
We travel now to Crete.
Where a wicked king sends virgins to a labyrinth to feed the
Minotaur.
A wretched beast, half man, the other half a wrathful, horny bull.
Hornet!
The other half a wrathful, horned bull.
Who murders some with horns?
Some with teeth.
Others does he shake apart like hay.
And makes his nest upon a bed of hair.
Hairy frog!
Yet as you can hear, no genius is this bull. Beneath his horns rests a feeble mind that makes him simple as a drooling child.
Hey guys!
And idiot is he, and fouls himself, and picks his nose, and eats of what he finds.
So stupid is this beast, he takes a day to put his sandals on.
It was a waste of time to build a maze to close this moron in.
I ran out of you guys, come on.
If he fell off the castle's highest wall, he'd have to ask directions to find down.
To slay the monster.
When you say monster, do you mean that fearsome carnivorous beast with the body of a man and the head of a mad slavering bull, his horns soaked in blood? The beast my father, King Mino, so fears, he sacrifices the virgins of Athens to its tribute.
The same.
Do you mean the beast who is also my deformed half-brother because of my mother's unnatural fondness for bulls? The beast that dwells within a maze from which no mortal man can escape unaided.
The very one.
They say he kills some by biting, some by goring, others by shaking them to pieces.
I kill too, you know. Not you interested in how I kill?
Oh, they say he makes his nest on a bed of hair.
Very long.
The hour grows late, and I have killing to do. Farewell, princess. I go. No tears, woman.
I wasn't crying.
What were you doing?
I was wondering how you're going to fight the monster without a sword.
Ha! Who says I have no sword?
I don't see a sword.
That doesn't mean I don't have one.
If you have one, I'd see it. Did you forget it?
Not necessarily.
You're a vague little man.
Possibly.
So you do have a sword?
I didn't say I had a sword.
But you suggested it.
Where would I put it?
That's my point.
It could be up my tunic.
That's a small tunic. You can barely hide a knife up that tunic.
You don't know what my tunic's capable of.
Wait. When we say tunic, are we talking about a tunic?
As far as you know.
Because a sword up the tunic would kill a man.
Not if he trained himself.
Nobody can train for that.
It would take many years of pain and sacrifice.
A whole sword?
You'd have to start with a small object, then work your way up.
You forgot your sword, didn't you?
Can we talk about something else?
All right. How are you going to find your way out of the endless maze without a ball of yarn to help you? Or is that up your tunic, too?
Ball of yarn, just like a woman, always thinking of knitting.
No. Take a string, tie it to the exit, and you unspool it as you go. Stateless told me that. He's the one that made it. The maze, I mean.
I see. So you brought me a ball of yarn, did you?
No.
Why not?
Which
is?
I secretly admire the monster.
Why?
They've done everything to kill him and nothing's worked. They say he's been beaten like a dog, shot like a deer, hung like a
They don't hang horses.
Can we talk about something else?
That's fine. I have a secret too. I'm a ruthless bastard.
So much more!
How good. Say, that's wine, not milk.
You must have been a hard baby to fool.
You were a really good wet nurse, were you?
I had the best breast in the West.
Is there any money in that?
I hope not. I'd never get it out.
No, I mean in wet nursing.
Oh, it depends on who you work for. Me? I was a wet nurse to the Queen.
And they sent you down here. Well, I have come to rescue you.
I know how you feel!
The fierce, the Minotaur awaits! Now comes the mortal power of your doom! He murders some with gold! And some with teeth! And others does he break apart like hay! And makes his nest upon a bed of hair.
Minotaur! Here, you big, hairy, handsome! Yes, this is everything! You're so horny!
Horny!
Oh!
It's something I'm forgetting. Something that could save me. Wait! I'm the son of the god Poseidon. I'll pray. Call Poseidon, master of the wine dark sea, help your son who loves you. Father Poseidon, master of the watery depths, help your son who will build you a temple. Poseidon, father of many bastards, help your son who will tell you where all the beautiful girls in Athens live so you may visit them in their bedchambers.
Theseus, take this sword!
Wait a moment, where did you get that?
Poseidon hit it up my tunic!
Behold the sword from the watery depths! Stick this up your fudge puffer and shoot it!
Until then!